Good morning, everybody. I hope that you are all well. Today I spent a lazy day out at the beach, but I started my morning by opening my back door and finding 3 lunar moths. I was quite excited about this as I've only ever had 1, and to have 3 is especially good luck. I'll tell you a bit about that as we go along. But this afternoon we spent a lovely day down at the Ganong Nature Park, walking around and discovering interesting pieces of wood, one even that looked almost like it was a sea monster guarding the waters. It was a lovely day for reflections, warm air, and a mild wind. Can you think of a more delightful day or way to spend your time? This is what we do almost every day we're down by the water. The lunar moth spends the first few hours of its adult life pumping the equivalent to blood from the abdomen into the wings. They wait until the wings are full, and then they go and find a mate, and usually live a week, and by the end of that week their wings start to deteriorate and they pass. Female dies shortly after it lays its eggs. It's always fun to try for that successful rock that skips a good 11 or 12 skips, and it's quite exciting when you do. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you all again real soon. Bye bye for now. Take good care of each other.